Green and black letters on a white background. Zero Project Awardee 2021. Bangladesh. DRRA. Microfinance Program. Promoting self-employment in agriculture and aquaculture by training and microfinance.
What is Jibika about?
Farida Yasmin, Executive Director.
It is a multi-stakeholder approach. It is a community has a huge engagement. It's a marketing linkage, and also it is a climate resilience model where agriculture is more focused.
How does Jibika work?
Business model is more engaged with the group-based approach and also the family approach. Where groups are doing their business savings, capitals, they are making their own capital. We did a lot of capacity building for the market linkage, and so they manage the capital and business. And moreover, here we are really engaged for the organic business, where the family, community, and the market work together.
What is unique and innovative about Jibika?
It is unique because it's designed such a way where the country like who are more climate resilience and climate related disasters facing now and then, and here the people with disabilities, communities and the market are working together, and they are doing their own savings and also incorporated their other group savings and also the other donations also. This is more unique because they can continue their business by their own if they can learn how to do the marketing, and that part we do more in through this business.
What is next for Jibika?
Urgently, we need two things. We need investment and we need capacity building. It's a one-time investment is enough because the community and the family are really taking the more responsibility for roll out this business.
How did this solution help you?
A beneficiary.
We've been profiting from this work for 2 years, although our capital was small, but we are happy with the profit that we made from it. Nonetheless, we understood that if we can invest some more capital, then a good profit can be expected from it in the future. We are quite happy with what we have benefited from this small investment this time.
Zero Project, for a world without barriers.